I also, like, I found out when we came back from tour, like, I'm not, like me by myself. It's like, because I'm self-actualized and perfect, because I've become, like, part man, part God, kind of boring, like, talking, so he doesn't like washing his ass, who cares? Like, I don't care. Like, exciting people coming by. Yeah. Look how much fun we have. And look how it dies when they leave.
Yeah, we could have ended on that. We could have played Xanadu, and that could have been the end of the show.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds like now I've got a 150 hostages.
And I say that
sounds like now I can do whatever I want.
Right now, I'd say like 5 minute warning. Like certainly, like we could end the show right now.
Well, this would be a dumb ending.
I'm just saying like.
Like a,
hey, Camille, Bob, shut the fuck up.
No, don't worry. They're not being too loud. They're coming off a high that we would come out. Holy fuck, I love being on the show. It's fucking amazing. Does it fill you the way it fills me? No, it fills me more than it fills you. They love it. That's not their fault. You don't blame Moses for coming down from the mountain, going, holy shit, 10 commandments. He's been somewhere. He's contacted something.
Yeah, he's been to Mount Sinai and spoken to Yahweh.
What do we do to close the show?
What? I don't know. What do we do? Anybody?
Rap.
I heard rap.
Dance off.
Johnny Cash.
You know what? Now we can do Johnny Cash. We can do Johnny Cash again.
Johnny Cash, dance off, rap.
Johnny Cash, dance off, rap. Yeah, I don't know.
Chicken noodle day.
Let's not keep the floor open this long. Let's talk to some people. Did you have a good time? Which is the gay? You're the gay friend, right?
Yes.
What's your name?
Scott.
Scott. And so you're the gay friend of?
Stephanie.
And you're the straight friend of Stephanie.
Yes.
And your name is?
Connor.
Okay. Did I incriminate any of the three of you?
No.
Okay. By the time this airs, no one's going to go like, you said on your Facebook you're single. All right. Don't want to fuck anything up. I hear that Connor's coming. He's coming out with me. I'm going to bring my gay friend, and we'll have to see whether he gets along with all my gay friends. I can't remember the names of my friends. I don't know how this song will end. I don't know. Come on. It's got to be something different this time, Jeff. It's been a fantastic show. This is a new Harmontown. It's a rebirth. We're like, Transformer fans, Megatron turned into, what was his name? Galvatron. I was going to say Ultratron.
Galvatron.
You bathe in the lava, you come out, you're new. Granted, he's a villain, but, you know, what did Optimus Prime give us? Garbage. He's a terrible person. He's like, got a thing in his like, to use this in your darkest hour. Stupid, dumb. Like a hero bathes. Is what I'm saying.
There we go.
A hero dunks himself down into hot liquid, comes up changed every Saturday. All right. No, we're going to do this right. We've had a great show, perfect time limit. Like, we're going to fucking nail this one. This is going to be one for the record books, Jeff. Yeah. This is going to be the, say the Dungeons and Dragons episode. Oh, shit. Really? Yo. Rapping.
There we go.
Yo.
Wrap it up.
Freestyle rapping. Rapping up off the top of my head. Pudding and bread. You didn't hear me when I said pudding and bread. That's what I said instead. You open up your cupboards, look inside, you see a cup, you pull it out, and you take liquid, fill it up, and you drink it down, goes into your tummy, and then you sit with your mama, play gin rummy, see, put the ace of spades on the table. I didn't know you could play. I didn't say I was able, but I beat this bitch, because she's so old that her pussy has an extra stitch, and I come on down to Harmontown.
Turn that frown upside down.
Stretching.
Peel the yellow poop is brown.
Bad rap.
Turn that down to Harmontown.
Yo, scintillating spirit going through my body, and I didn't even fear it. Said it like your mama said, fuck me. I fucked your mama so hard she was a huckney. That's a new word that I made up. It means a kind of person wants to get fucked. Went to her house, said, are you a huckney? She said, who, me? I said, yeah, you. She said, yeah, me. Went inside to the foyer, hung my hat, fucked her pussy, fucked her titties, fucked her ass. Think about that. Your daddy was at work. Maybe he should reprioritize, jerk.
Come on down to Harmontown. Turn that frown upside down.
What's your name?
Christian.
Christian?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. Christian wearing a brown jacket. It's actually black, but you can't see it. Fack it. Fack it's a word. Pooping a turd. Turd goes into the toilet, goes down, goes into the sewer pipe, goes all around, goes to the place where they turn poop into water, comes out of the faucet, and it's drunken by your sons and daughters. Then they put it into their tummies, and they poop it out, and they go, oh, that was so yummy. Soylent Green, don't you see the lies? Open your mouths. Open your eyes.
Yeah, but Dan, use all of your magic powers and tell us what you've learned about the difference between baths and showers.
Learn. When you go into the tub and you stand still, the water comes out, but it's like Hank Hill. It just stands there. It's on the air forever, and it sprays off your body, and there's no endeavor. But when you soak inside some hot goo, then it makes you a whole new you. When you go into it, it's like getting baptized, and you come out, and you're a different guy, and you go, surprise, motherfucker, I'm a brand new Dan Harmon. I'm extra clean and extra charming.
I know that you'd rather be alive than dead, but tell me if you were a doctor, but you wanted to be a comedian instead.
Yo, if my name was Sophie, then I'd try to go to UCB and get an extra trophy. I'd try to get taught by Matt Besser, and if I couldn't do that, I'd go to somewhere lesser, like I.O. West. It's a good place. It's not the best, but, you know, you can still learn some shit and go to the test. You can get on stage, and if you can't do improv, you can be in a cage match. It's a good place for a workshop, but it's a kind of like the equivalent of pig slop. You pay $500, and then they tell you, oh, here's the rules, here's your collar.
All right, Dan, now, since you got us all captive here, tell us why it's better to say high-five the gay guy than smear the queer.
wait, sorry, I didn't understand your question.
Why is it better to say high-five the gay guy than smear the queer?
Oh, because gay people from the beginning of time have always tried to do things with just an extra cultural lime. They put it on the cocktail rim. Does it matter if you fuck a her or fuck a him?
No.
I don't think so. I doubt it. I really doubt it.
Come on down to Harmontown. Thank you, everybody, for coming. One more time. For Bobcat Goldthwait, Camille Nanciani, Spencer Crittenden, everyone. Once again, I'm your comptroller, Jeff Davis, and your mayor, Dan Harmon.
Thank you. You're wonderful and beautiful. We'll probably see you at the drawing room on Melbourne and Hillhurst.
Remember this? The good old days.